Hey guys and girls, welcome back to another Spintires episode. Now, this is not a beat the snot out of, this is nothing but pure fun. What I'm going to do is I was inspired by a fellow YouTuber's video, Wicked Juggalotus, I think that's what he calls himself. Anyway, I think that's what his YouTube channel is called. Anyway, I saw him take a Chevy Love on the Swamp Donkey map. Now, the thing is I saw just how much trouble he had with a Chevy Love that has got proper off-road suspension and all that kind of jazz. I'm going to take a vehicle that has got none of those things. That's right, I'm going to take a Mercedes S600 W140 into the Swamp Donkey map. So, as our backup vehicle, we are going to need something that has pretty good four-wheel drive and recovery capabilities. So we'll take Brute Terror's Dodge 5500 Dually as our backup truck. So let's start the game and let's see just how far you can see this. There it is. There is no mods whatsoever. It's a standard car with a V12. That's it. There's nothing else. It doesn't have off-road tires. It doesn't have none of that jazz. But let's take it into the Swamp Donkey map. And we'll see just how far we can go. Now, I'm going to say this vehicle's probably going to give up the ghost pretty quick, because the Swamp Donkey map is full of mud. Okay, lock it, load it. Okay, just for giggles, I'm going to drop it down into load 2. And see how we go. Oh, you're joking, aren't you? We're moving. You are joking. Okay, we're not moving very fast, but we are indeed moving. What is the front end of this car doing? Being a snowplow? Oh, look at that front bumper. It's being a snowplow. Look at that. Now, yeah, I could drive it in here, but we all know what's going to happen. Besides, I think this next bit's going to cause it to have grief anyway. And dude. Submarine! What? What the hell? Are you kidding me? I've seen full-size pickup trucks get stuck here. And this thing just keeps going? What the hell? Okay, it's a glacial snail's pace. Yeah, we know that. But, it's doing it? Okay, what would happen if I drove it off the road? Because I know the mud on the Swamp Donkey map is pretty intense. Oh boy, it gets worse off there. So back on the road we go. I don't believe this. This thing's moving. Not as only is it moving, but it doesn't seem to want to stop either. Okay, we're heading into some pretty deep off-camber driving. The dangerous water level's coming on. But we're still going. Not only are we going, it seems like we're going quicker. What the hell? Mercedes, if you are watching this, build an SL600 that has a lockable rear diff and 4x4 transfer case. You'll tie up the luxury car market. Wow. Can you imagine? Oh, the country club lane's flooded. Oh, don't worry, I've got the SL600 with a 4x4 low range system. No worries. I'm literally speechless. I don't know what to say. I thought honestly this car would have gotten stuck about 150 meters back. But it's still going. Still going. And still going. Um, Yeah, okay. We're still moving. As I said, it might be glacial, but we haven't stopped. Oh, wow. Oh boy, this has surprised me. I honestly thought by now we would have given up the ghost and just gone nan and stopped. Just goes to show you how well low 2 does in this vehicle. Wonder what slow range is based off. Because that V12 is barely doing an idle. I mean, we've only used like what? 4 liters of fuel? It's the most efficient V12 I know of too. If we hit harder stuff, I'm going to take it out of load 2. We're just going to go flying. We'll rally bash the snot out of it. Okay guys, I might actually pause this video here and pick it up when we've actually gotten onto some firmer ground. Okay guys, we managed to find some firmer ground. Oh, I lied. Oh no, I didn't lie. The map lied. Just when I thought it was going good, we're back into Bog Central again. Oh, I can see why. There's more bog around the corner. So let's put it back into load 2. And let's go again. Wow. Okay, a bit faster. Okay, back into load 2 again, come on. I can't believe this. I honestly thought that this thing... Nope. Back into load 2. I honestly thought that this Mercedes would have been stuffed on the first bog hop. I mean, I've seen full size trucks get stuck easier than this thing. This could be where we cook it. If that water gets up above that bonnet and we can't move fast enough, we could hydro-lock the engine. I don't know what to say, guys. I'm still in kind of shock. I thought this, honestly, this vehicle would have been written off by now, but nah. Not a single sausage. We've come a long, long way together. No, we haven't. We've only been... How far is it? 289 meters. Ah! Oh, great. Alright, well, let's beam it back to the garage. We know how well it does on the mud. No, we don't want the Dodge. We want to go back to the Mercedes. We want to beam it back to the garage. Yes, rescue the truck. Did I just park it? What? What happened there? Did I click the wrong button or something? Alright, we'll get the Dodge off there. We'll go back to our Mercedes. No, go to the Mercedes. Alright, which is looking pretty stuffed. Go back to here and let's go take it on a rough and tufty track. Just to see how it goes off-road. Okay, we've taken it down a boggy, boggy track. Let's go take it on a rough one. Okay, rear-wheel drive, we'll just drive it. Yep. Whoop, up in the air, whoop, ow. Hope you got airbags. Give it diff lock, all-wheel drive, let's go. Holy mackerel, are you seeing this? What is this, the Mercedes SL600 Rally Edition? I'm not believing what I'm seeing. Let's take the upper trail. The upper trail's really difficult. Now I'm leaving it in auto unless I need to use load 2. Oh, nailed a tree. Oh, this is looking pretty gnarly. Up and over. I honestly thought this thing would not get anywhere near as far as it has. Or as quickly. Okay, which is the path I want to take? I want to go down, and then I want to cut back. So I want to go to there, and then go to there. Right, okay. Let's keep going. No worries. Woohoo! Ow! Yeah, that kind of hurt. But we're chucking a turn here. Up this way. Woohoo! Rally bash. I honestly think this Mercedes is doing better than the Chevy Love. And I find that rather hard to believe. Okay, maybe I spoke too soon. Or maybe I didn't. Oh, brother. Alright, let's keep going. I'm going to say this Mercedes has more off-road ability than most Jeeps. Crunch! This is tough. Now, did we go down the right path? No, we didn't. I want to go this way. Just nailed over the tree, no worries. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Here we go. Downhill run. Bang, crunch, smash. Not as smooth as it looks, put it that way. And we are starting to use up those damage points pretty quickly. Whoopsies! But easy. Is there anywhere that this Mercedes won't go? Oh, bounce up, way to go. Okay, which way do we need to go? We need to go on the southern end. So we take this one. That's a big lump. But where there's a will, there's a Mercedes. Good God, I don't believe this. Is there any place this vehicle won't go? Okay, rock crawling, we understand, is out of this vehicle's realm of capabilities. But I honestly didn't think it would get this far. Oh, brother, this is getting rough. Oh, crunch. Oh, boy. You send me off the edge, I will not be happy with you. Well, the thing is, I haven't rolled it. We haven't actually gotten stuck. So the Dodge is still sitting back at home. Pity this thing doesn't carry garage points. Really a pity it doesn't carry garage points. Ow. Are you seeing this? Because I'm still in shock. Oh wow, this may be the best mod. Best underrated off-road mod ever. Oh, wow. There's a tree down here. Is it going to bother the Mercedes? No chance. Bit of rock crawling involved. Okay, this might spell the end of the Merc. Might. We are still on the trail. Okay. Yeah, I don't even think the Dodge would be able to get to this thing. If I do get it stuck. Spoke too soon. Do we have winch points? That's the other question. We have winch points. Oh boy, we do have winch. Okay, we have a winch. This is good. Let's do that one. Actually, that one there might be... No. Stick with the safe path. Let's go there. Oh dear. Okay, well, rock crawling seems to be... Ooh, we really did break it. Oops. Okay, alright, let's go back to the winch points and see what else, what other points we can use. Let's try something here. Ooh, we're racking up the damage now. Okay, let's see, have we got some grip? Not really. Okay, no problems, no worries. Winch point dead ahead. I really have no words. We just dropped off a rock ledge with this thing. And we're still coming. Oh my goodness. As I said, is there anywhere this Mercedes can't go? Okay, we found out, as I said before, rock crawling is not in this vehicle's repertoire. But I gotta admit, it's not as bad as some other vehicles I've driven. Yeah, we're starting to rack up the damage points. We got 368 out of 1,000. But... come on, credit where credit's due. God damn. Oop. I may actually get to the other garage. Not saying that I will, but it's definitely in the realms of possibilities. Oh, wow. Ow! Bang! Crunch. 400 damage points now. Alright. Did I go the right way? Yes, indeedy. Now, we could juggle Lotus. Couldn't get his Chevy and a K5 Blazer as far as I've managed to get this Mercedes. That's saying something. I don't know what it's saying. Maybe it's the fact that this Mercedes is bloody good. Okay, let's fill it up. Beauty. Let's roll on. Whoop! Up and over. Wow. I do not believe it, guys. I have just managed to get a Mercedes SL600 through the swamp donkey map. Oh, wow. Okay, we can't repair it because we haven't unlocked the garage yet, but... Alright, guys. It's pretty banged up. Okay, we got 424 points worth of damage. I'm speechless, actually. I am speechless. We got a car that is not remotely designed to go off-road right through the swamp donkey map all the way to the other garage. Holy mackerel. That's an achievement, I think. So that's that garage there. And I'm going to use a little tree I always use as a marker, so I don't actually click on the garage itself. We just drove a Mercedes roughly 1.2 kilometers off-road. And we got there. I'm amazed. Alrighty, guys, I am going to leave it there. Like, comment, subscribe, share, and I will catch you guys next time when we do something else ridiculous in Spintires. Till then, see ya.